4, the Super Sport class, race 2. He's at Bin Laden, as we say, he's also qualified well for
Yeah, it feels good. It's good to win, but need more competition to push me a little bit. And it's good for the first year of the championship.
This race was better than the first one. It was so hot today, but it's awesome racing here in Qatar, even with the heat. It's amazing. I want to say a big thank you to QMMF for having me here, to the FIM Women in Motorcycling. They're awesome for supporting us here, and to the US of A for watching me, and Axo and Arai for keeping me safe out here. And gosh, to my mechanic, August, he just never quits. I mean, we're chasing suspension all the time, and he's always got my back, and I really love working with him. So thank you. Thank you to QMF, everybody.
And finally, the Women's Trophy, ladies and gentlemen, presented